A luxury birthday trip to Tahiti put their parents in between a rock and a hard place when it came to backlash. But that didn't seem to bother the kids as they opted to rock out instead. Kourtney Kardashian took to Instagram on Friday to share adorable snaps of her son Rain, 5, and niece Northwest, 7, in their metal-inspired costumes. The two seemed to have a blast together as they posed up in nearly all black, including makeup, while holding on to guitars. The youngsters were dressed up in t-shirts from punk rock band, Misfits, even though the outfits took inspiration from the metal genre. It didn't seem to bother the kids one bit as 41-year-old Kourtney shared a few fun videos of the kids screaming at the top of their lungs while in costume. She also posted several snaps of the cousins next to each other doing the sign of the horns as she captioned the gallery, "Rock and Roll." Along with the Misfits shirt, the daughter of Kim Kardashian and Kanye West donned a plaid skirt over ripped leggings, and Doc Marten lace-up boots. She accessorized with a studded red choker, fingerless gloves, and multiple studded bracelets. Rain was dressed very similarly in a mesh Misfits long-sleeved top, green trousers, and also sported a pair of black leather lace-up Doc Marten boots. His recent haircut to a mohawk was perfect for the look as he also sported a studded necklace and fingerless gloves. They weren't the only Kardashian-Jenner cousins who got into the Halloween spirit as their proud parents took to social media to share several posts of the family looks. Younger cousin Stormy Webster enjoyed the calm before the storm as she cuddled up with dad Travis Scott in a cute social media post. The 2-year-old daughter of Kylie Jenner matched skeleton pajamas with her 29-year-old rapper dad as they cuddled up on the couch together.